courageous thing that I've done in my career is really taking a fundamental career change. For many years, I worked as a lawyer, and to make that decision to stop being a lawyer, something that really defined me as a profession, and go into more of a general management role was a big leap for me at that time. But again, something that took me a lot of thinking, a lot of deep thought, a lot of reservation, was I doing the right thing? I look back on it now and think it was the best decision I ever made, because I love the general management role. I love having a broader team. I love having influence over something that's really going to impact on the way we run the business. And everyone has to reflect on what's the thing that gives them energy and gives them pleasure, and how they get up in the morning and want to do the work that they're doing on a given day. So sometimes those things that might feel like they're a bit uncomfortable, it's not really who you were in the past, I think just think about it and just do it. And if you don't like it, you can always go back. These things are very rarely irreversible. So it is just taking that courage to take a step and do something different.